Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I am the Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF Medical Center, and I'm here today to talk about how to become a doctor. The first step in becoming a doctor is to go to college. You must complete a four-year degree at a college or university in order to apply to medical school. Typically, a person interested in applying to medical school will major in a science discipline such as biology. However, this is not required. If you do not major in a science, however, you will need to take all of the science prerequisites during your undergraduate career, being at least 2 years of biology, 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. Medical school is very competitive, and so you will want to make sure that you maintain a strong GPA, 3.7 or above, to be a strong candidate for medical school. And towards the end of your undergraduate career, you will need to take what's known as the MCAT, or the Medical College Admissions Test. This is a standardized exam that is used by medical schools to evaluate students for medical school entrance. They use this along with your GPA. Upon being accepted to a medical school, you will commit to an additional four-year course of study, the first 2 years of which are typically reserved for didactic instruction in health sciences, and the second 2 years of which are typically reserved for training in clinical skills. After you've completed your 4 years of medical school, you are a medical doctor. However, you're not quite ready for practice. There are many specialties within medicine, and it is after you've actually completed your medical school education that you actually specialize. You do this by completing a residency program. Residency programs range from 3 or 4 to 6 or 8 years, depending on the particular specialty. If you want to specialize in general medicine or pediatrics, it's typically a 3 or 4 year residency. And if you want to specialize in a surgical discipline, it's 6 years or more. After you've completed your residency, you may choose to do a fellowship, which is an additional 1 to 2 years of formal training past your residency. At this point, you are ready to sit for the board exam in whatever specialty you've chosen. And after being boarded as a specialist, you are ready to practice in that area of medicine. This is Mark MacBayne, Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF Medical Center.